Hey guys, what's going on? So I'm making this video just to give you guys a quick update on my Mark 7. I haven't been uploading videos on it lately, but wanted to make this video and show you what it's been done to the car and why it hasn't been on any videos. So I just recently installed the IS38 on it. So right now that's the turbo that I'm running in the car, and it's been getting some work done. Here's the old IS20. If you guys don't believe me, there it is. So it's running the IS38 now, and also did the high pressure fuel pump. So that's one of the main reasons why it hasn't been on the channel lately. I've been doing some work on it. I worked on the suspension. As you guys can see, it's sitting on coilovers now, which I think look really nice. I'll make a video on those, but that will be for later. If you guys are interested in finding about this solo works and how they ride, I'll make a video on that. So what I'm doing right now is I've been collecting data using my Eurodyne. The car is getting a Protune done by Andrew from Sneaky Tune. He is down in California, and unfortunately I'm in Colorado, so I'm not able to meet up with him. But what I've been doing is collecting data on my car and doing everything through the internet. So I'm sure some of you guys are familiar with this. You know, you collect data, send it over to the tuner, and he adjusts everything on the tune, sends it back, and you know, back and forth until you get the car exactly where you want it. He is one of the only few persons that I found that worked on this cars with or Protune cars like the Mark 7. I've been wanting to get an E30 blend, but nobody here in Colorado works with that kind of tune. So I had to look around and finally found him. Like I said, he is down in California. I'll leave his Instagram down in the description below in case you guys are interested in getting in contact with him. That's going to be one of the easiest ways for you guys to send him a message and, you know, get more information on what he does and, you know, everything he has available for everybody looking into getting a Protune done. I'm really excited to find out what the car is going to make. Right now with the OTS Eurodyne tune, the car pulls really hard, and I cannot begin to imagine how it's going to feel once he gets done with this tune. Like I said, the IS38 pulls way harder than my IS20. So for those of you looking into getting that upgraded turbo, this is one of the best options and most reliable out there. Of course, if you have the money, it's still a little bit pricey, but you know, for the price, you get really good power. So far, I'm liking how the car drives. Like, I have to upgrade the pump, of course. If you don't, you run the chance of leaning out. There's not enough fuel pressure to run that kind of power with that turbo. So just keep that in mind. You will need another pump. But yeah, guys, basically that's what's been going on with the car. Also, we are working on my friend's Integra. If you guys have been following me or been seeing my videos, you probably have seen this car before. It had low compression, and finally we took the engine out. So we're just waiting for the block to come back, and we're gonna put it all back together, get it back and running. So hopefully that tune is done by then so that we can give it another shot. Last time we raced, he completely destroyed me, and hopefully now I stand a chance to at least keep up with him. Also, that Mustang Cobra you guys have seen on the videos is getting some work done. He's been having some fuel problems. It's leaning out for whatever reason we haven't figured out yet, but hopefully we can take care of that problem and get it back and running properly. So in a couple months, we hope all these cars will be running good, and that way we can have some fun. I hope you guys have been enjoying the videos. We don't upload that often, but you know, we try our best. We stay very busy with work and other stuff. So hopefully you guys enjoy what we do. And yeah, so don't forget to leave me a comment down in the section below if you have any questions, and don't forget to subscribe. Like I said, we have more videos coming. Summer's almost here. It's been really bad outside, so the nicer days are coming, and definitely we're gonna have more content for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.